This will be good. There's an old cartoonist technique where you scribble shit out, and then you kind of look in the scribbles, and then you find all kinds of shapes, and you just carve out of what you see. I'm gonna do that right now. That seems like a great idea. I got plenty of space to do it.
How's it?